Greetings, SkySlopers. In this video, we're going to show you how easy it is to split documents and assign them to the checklist. We'll start in our SkySlope file by navigating to the Documents tab. If you haven't already, click Upload Document to add the document from your computer. Mine has already been uploaded, so I will locate it on the list and click the Split button to begin. Wait just a moment while we work some magic behind the scenes to save you some time. The Auto Split and Assign tool will scan your documents, separate them by name and page number, and locate the associated checklist item. If you want to jump to a certain document, you can click on the document name. If you want to assign a certain document to a different checklist item than the one that was selected, simply use the drop-down menu to select a new checklist item. And if you encounter any errors or need to split the documents manually, you can click Clear Suggestions to return to the manual split and assign workflow. Using Manual Split and Assign, you will start by entering the name of the document shown in the preview window. You will then see matching results from your file's checklist. You can select one to populate the name and the checklist item, or just type the name of your document. Use the up and down arrows to quickly jump from page to page. Then, use the page number displayed in the preview window to determine an individual document's page range. Proceed entering the document names, page ranges, and applicable checklist items for all the documents that you wish to split. Now, the final step is the same whether you split the documents manually or they were split automatically. When you're done, click Split and Assign to separate your documents and assign all of them to the checklist. Here on the checklist, we can see our documents have been submitted for review. And there you have it. Now you're ready to use the fastest document splitting tool in the business. If you have any questions, please reach out to the 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!